Hello everyone, welcome to the Lo Tane Tan official YouTube channel. Dear friends, do you ever think of why divers continue to dive and go deeper into the sea again and again? Those are the secrets of the ocean. Many things have been discovered, from countless new species found in the deepest parts of the sea to sunken cities and ancient artifacts. Here are the 10 strangest things found in the ocean. Number 1. Animals trapped in cages underwater. A group of divers were heartbroken when they made a shocking discovery. Traveling to the Kokoya Sea in Indonesia, the group of divers found many cages on the bottom of the sea. In one of the cages, there is one adult dugong and another younger one. The condition of the cage is very bad, and the tail of the adult dugong was chained, making it unable to swim. Dugongs are also known as sea cows. They are a rare and endangered animal. The divers discovered that various creatures were kept for business purposes. They tried asking one of the men who owned the operation to release the poor creature, but he refused. After some more persuasion, they seemed to have agreed to let them go. The next day, untrusting of the promises of their release, the divers decided to record the situation and post it on social media. The post went viral and attracted the attention of many wildlife organizations. Those organizations visited this operation only to find that they were still caged. It is so selfish of people to still take these actions against animals just to make a profit. What will it take for humans to live in harmony with nature? Number 2. Hyeonaguni Pyramid. Hyeonaguni is a large submerged rock formation located off the coast of Yonaguni in Japan. This work is believed to be part of an ancient civilization that is at least 10,000 years old. Geologists determine the age of the sand and mudstone comprising the formation is at least 20 million years old. It is rectangular in shape and is around 40 meters long, 27 meters high, and is 25 meters below the sea. Although the structure has been thoroughly examined by scientists, many people still believe this is the work of aliens. Why do we doubt our ancestors' ability to make such admirable structures? Number 3. Lion Underwater City. Don't worry, this is not a city full of lions. It's just another name for the underwater city of Xichang. The city is now 25 to 40 meters below the water of China's Qiandao Lake at the foot of Wuxi Mountain. In 2014, the Chinese government found this well-preserved ancient city at the bottom of the lake and decided to make it a tourist attraction, where many can go from around the world to dive and explore the ancient city of Xichang. Lion City was built around 25 to 200 AD, thought to have been the capital of Zhejiang Province. The ancient city of Xichang did not sink beneath the waves on accident. In 1959, due to man's constant expansion, the Chinese government decided it needed to build a hydroelectric power station, thus creating the man-made lake of Qiandao. It is such a shame when humans let ancient wonders sink in the name of expansion. Number 4. The Baltic Sea Anomaly. There are many secrets under the ocean that we have not discovered yet. Day by day, we discover new things that question what we know about this world. The Baltic Sea Anomaly is one of those things. Ocean X, a team of Swedish treasure hunters, found a strange object at the bottom of the Baltic Sea. This object is 60 meters in diameter and 4 meters thick, located over 80 meters down in the international waters between Sweden and Finland. This anomaly resembles the popular Millennium Falcon from the Star Wars franchise. The story gets even more strange as the team gets closer to the object. They said all their electronics would shut off if they were in 200 meters of the underwater anomaly. They believe it to be a flying saucer or alien spacecraft that is sunk to the bottom of the ocean. Another mystery. Some say it's aliens. Others say that it could be a sunken ship that belongs to the Russians. What about you? Could it be aliens? Government secrets? We may never truly know where the strange object came from. Number 5. The oldest computer in the world. Knowledge is a thing that humans strive for. In any era or civilization, people always try to surpass their limits. The oldest computer is called the Antikythera mechanism. 2,100 years ago, brilliant minds in Greece conceived of a unique astronomical computer. The Antikythera mechanism was created between the year 150 BC and 100 BC in Greece. According to researchers, It could simulate the path of the sun and the moon, as well as the distance between the Earth and the moon. It is very impressive to know that more than 2,100 years ago, scholars were able to successfully create a complex machine despite the limits of their science and technology. People do not know why the machine had sunk into the ocean, but in 1901 it was found by divers in a shipwreck. At first, people only see it as an artifact or decorative object. Weathering away under the waves for 2,000 years, it was hard to see the mechanism within. The discovery of the Antikythera mechanism is one of the few international archaeological finds that could make a mark on history. No one can believe that Greek scholars were capable of making such a complex mechanism over 2,000 years ago. Number 6. The Lost City of Port Royal. Port Royal in Jamaica is considered the city of pirates in the 17th century, when looting and piracy happened frequently. Therefore, it is not surprising at all that Port Royal was described as the wickedest city on Earth. However, on June 7th, 1692, there was an earthquake that would make a greater part of the city sink into the sea. More than 300 years later, Port Royal is now one of the world's largest archaeological sites. The people of Jamaica hope that it could one day be approved as a World Heritage Site. I wonder how many tons of gold, jewelry, and other precious metals have been lost under the ocean. Number 7. The Titanic. And we're not talking about the movie. Jack and Rose will have to wait for another time. This is the newest footage about the ship in 14 years. The legendary shipwreck dramatically eroded by saltwater, strong currents, and bacteria. The exploration took 8 days and 5 dives made by the famous explorer Victor Vescovo and his colleague with the purpose of capturing new footage for the National Geographic documentary. They were shocked when they saw the ship was dramatically eroded. Many famous parts of the ship were unrecognizable, such as the captain's bathroom completely disappearing under a collapsed floor. Time heals all wounds, and it is time for the Titanic to rest. However, the stories of the legendary shipwreck will live on forever. Number 8. Underwater crop circles. Have you ever heard about these strange circles underwater? They call them underwater crop circles and are often made in strange patterns. The first time they were found in 1995 by Japanese divers. Over the next 16 years, many researchers could not find out where these strange circles came from. Until 2011, when they found out that it was a pufferfish creating this design to attract their mate. The pufferfish will spend 7 to 9 days building these large formations with their fins. The larger and more detailed the pufferfish makes their nest, the more likely they will attract a female. I guess humans aren't the only ones who know how to fly. Number 9. Cancun Underwater Museum. The Cancun Museum is the largest museum in the world, averaging 700,000 visitors a year. It's a popular destination. It is an interesting combination of artistic statues, ranging from themes about the greed of humans to the simple lifestyle of fishermen. This museum has more than 500 lifelike statues, all of it entirely underwater. It could be the place to travel for your next holiday, where you can experience swimming around the world's most beautiful underwater museum. Time to start swimming lessons. Number 10. Underwater Formations of Zakynthos Island. The initial divers and researchers that found these strange objects thought they found ancient ruins of a Greek city lost to the sea. However, new research has shown the true circumstances of these ruins. These findings are the result of a geological phenomenon that happened in the Pliocene period around 5 million years ago. The researchers used X-ray technology and examined materials from these sites under microscopes to find out their mineral content. The research team found out that these structures are leaking gases from a subsurface fault. These structures are very rare and only form due to microbes in the sediment that would have used the carbon and the methane as a source of food. These structures are known to geologists as concretion. Thank you for watching this video, and if you found it interesting, please like and share this information with your friends and family. Please do not forget to subscribe to this channel to find out more about the mysteries of the world.